Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. As you probably know, I'm a frequent user of AI image generators, and the two latest ones I'm currently using are Leonardo and ClipDrop. And in this video, I will show you how to use the impressive image model called Stable Diffusion XL 1.0 from Stability AI in ClipDrop to create stunning images. And let me tell you, the new version of Stable Diffusion generates stunning high-resolution images, making it a superior alternative to the beta version. It is also a great option for those looking for alternatives to Midjourney and Adobe Firefly. To get started, please visit the official ClipDrop website. And the first thing you should know about this platform is that some of these tools are available for free, while others can only be accessed by subscribers. I'm personally a subscriber paying $9 per month to access all its features, and in my opinion, it is a good value. If you want, you can create a free account to experience the capabilities of these tools. With a free account, you will have a limited number of creations per day. To create an image, enter a simple prompt and choose one of the different styles and aspect ratios. You can also add some negative prompts. When you are satisfied, then click Generate. In just few seconds, and I really mean a few seconds, you get four images that are generated from your prompt. If you don't like the generated images, you can click on the plus sign, and in a few seconds, you get another four generations. And here is something I like about the ClipDrop. If you like one of the images, you can click on the Edit button at the top right corner and edit the image with a variety of tools the platform has to offer. Here, uncrop means that you can change the aspect ratio of an image to landscape, square, or portrait. Additionally, you can use the Clean Up feature to remove any imperfection or unwanted objects from the image. And if you think that the image is good, but you want to create some variation of it, just click on Reimagine and you get other images that are similar to this one. Now, when you are satisfied with the image, you need to make it bigger. Click on the Image Upscaler, choose the desired scale for upscaling your image, and then select either Smooth or Detailed Enhancement. Once completed, you can find the image in this section and check how effectively the enhancement feature has improved the quality of the resulting image. And when you think the image is okay, simply download it. As you can see, using the ClipDrop platform is incredibly easy, which is why I like it. So, I hope you found this video helpful. And if you have any questions, feel free to use the comment section. And I will do my best to reply.